Welcome to your outpost here in the north, Lord Commander. I hope you had a safe trip. Times are indeed rough, and your leadership is more than appreciated. There are dark creatures on this earth, but the lights of the Storm Guard remain ever brighter. Nobody knows who's raised these skeletons. They are not very skilled fighters, but sometimes can do some unexpected critical damage. Executed. By working together, we will win, even when the odds are stacked against us. We won this one, but we must stay vigilant. The war is not over. Ghouls are a skinny kind of creature, but they are quick and fierce fighters, crushing their enemies with their heavy maces. We've already gone through so much pain. Let's make this count. Destroyed. Never give up. There may be tough times, but the difficulties we face in battle make us more determined than ever to eradicate all evil from the land. Don't lose heart. The fear of death is much worse than what it is. Another victory for the Storm Guard. We will not falter. Spiders are usually harmless, but these have grown to an unusual size. They are now more terrifying than ever. Poisonous vipers have always been dangerous in the past, as they've always stayed clear of larger creatures, but now they attack anything they see. These oversized rats attack with their bare teeth. Their bites can sometimes tear out a considerable chunk of flesh. They pillage, they slaughter, they burn. We must fight back with fire. Pain is only temporary. Get over it. We can finally see some light beyond the darkness. Yeah. this fight, but there's no time to rest until all of our enemies are finally beaten. Skeleton Sorcerer conjures deadly firestorms out of thin air. If you stand in tight formations, then it will burn you to a crisp.
Thank you.
may look intimidating, Lord Commander, but they can be killed like anything else. Physical and mental strength are the foundation of victory. Victory restores faith, and faith is necessary for more victories. Zombies are not particularly fast, so use this to your advantage. Killing them is only a temporary solution, as they tend to recover after some turns. The first condition for victory is a strong will to defeat your opponents. Be gone. No more will you ravage this country. The will to win, the desire to survive, the urge to protect our people. These are the true virtues of the Storm Guard. All heroes dream of fame and fortune. Most will end up in the graveyard and their names forgotten. Let's welcome this new member. Give the new ones a chance to prove themselves. A new hero to join our forces. Most don't survive the first days, however.